So it, one more time.
And Jim just trying to break his fall. Payton at the end stuck his hand out. And Scott Foster will deliver it.
Foul the floor has been upgraded to a flagrant foul, penalty two for windup, impact, and follow through to the head. While the player was prone to injury, Dillon Brooks will be ejected from the game. Gary Payton will shoot two.
So a flagrant two, Brooks is done. Less than.